What's going on, guys, and welcome to another Reputized video. Today I'm going to talk about the Terminator franchise and its upcoming sequel, supposedly coming out by the end of this year. Everyone knows Arnold Schwarzenegger kind of made his fame with this character, but it wasn't actually that character that made his fame. It was actually Conan the Barbarian. But in 1984, the Terminator, Arnold Schwarzenegger, shined as the metal hitman on the silver screen is what really made his career. There is going to be a new Terminator film, and supposedly it's going to be called Terminator Dark Fate, which is supposedly going to be out by November of this year. Arnold Schwarzenegger and Linda Hamilton is going to return for their respective roles. I don't really know that much about it just yet, but I have followed this for about a few months now. So I just had to be sure before I got a video out, before I found out how true it was. And I keep on hearing the same thing, so it's got to be actually true. You read all this news, and some of it can be manipulating. I just had to be sure. It's going to be directed by Deadpool's Tim Miller, and James Cameron, the father of this series, is going to produce. And according to Bloody Disgusting, it reads this. He's a different Terminator than you've ever seen before. I mean, literally, he's a different chassis number, but he's also a very different guy than you've seen before. I think it'll be different than Genesis. We'll have to just wait and see. A lot of people hated Terminator Genesis. I wasn't one of them. I'm not going to apologize for that. This one is going to be a reboot again, and supposedly it's going to take place after Terminator 2 Judgment Day. So, like I said, we'll just see how everything turns out. And I thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned for more coming soon. What do you think of this breaking news? Leave me a comment down below and tell me what you think. Peace to wrap up.